Princess Anne unenthusiastic about Kate Middleton's son's arrival, rude and disrespectful. Don't. Kate Middleton and Prince William are now happy with their family life and their three children. But back when they were just starting out, some members of the royal family didn't really bother much about the union. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge and their scions, Prince George, 6, Princess Charlotte, 4, and Prince Louis, 1, are now unfazed in becoming Britain's model family. But when George was just a newborn, Princess Anne was reportedly nonchalant on his arrival as the future king. "Nothing to do with me, but it's very good news," the Princess Royal remarked. She was asked how she felt about baby George's arrival in 2013, and that was all she had to say. Naturally, fans of the picture-perfect family were furious, calling Anne miserable, rude and disrespectful. This could be coincidental, but New Idea reported recently that the princess hasn't received any birthday greetings from Kate Middleton or Meghan Markle. Those who gave their greetings were Anne's brothers Prince Charles, through the Clarence House Instagram account, and Prince Andrew and, expectedly, the Queen and Prince Philip, through their royal family Instagram handle. On the other hand, the then-newbie grandfather Charles can't hide his enthusiasm. "Both my wife and I are overjoyed at the arrival of my first grandchild," the Prince of Wales shared. "It is an incredibly special moment for William and Catherine, and we are so thrilled for them on the birth of their baby boy," he added. "It's only natural for him, like any first-time granddad, to be thrilled for his first grandson." He expressed how enormously proud and happy he was for the arrival of his grandchild. Now Prince Charles already has 4 grandchildren, the latest of which is Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor, son of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle. "Surely the royal family is growing, and along with it are the issues that continue to hound them.